What's up, Silvermine? It's time to work out with Miss Brewer. Let's incorporate one soccer ball and a small amount of space. But first, we have to warm up. Let's do this, Swan. Jumping jacks first. Get the heart rate up. All you need is a ball and some small space. Start by warming up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Okay. Get a drink. I forgot to tell you, get a water bottle before you start. Stay hydrated and get some sunshine every day. Okay, guys, we're gonna get back to the soccer ball. Let me just get some, while you're waiting for Miss Brewer to get the soundtrack on, I want you to give me 10 more jumping jacks. Okay? Hang on. I need to get my music on and we should be good right now. It just gets me motivated and pumped. Music is a wonderful thing, guys.
Grammarly can help.
I advise listening to music every day to lift those moods. All right. Phase two soccer ball workout. You don't need a lot of space. It can be raining outside and you could be in your living room right now. So what you want to do now? 1, 2, 3, 4. Get in the rhythm. Get in move, start doing a pullback and a cut.
whatever you like. Just get on those toes and get that heart rate up. As you can see, Miss Brewer is right-footed. Now let's practice some one touch against a wall, anywhere.
Try to use inside of the foot, outside of the foot, both feet, both right and left.
See if I can get in this camera shot.
She doesn't want to be in the movie.
Dog break.
As you guys can see, kicking against spindles on a deck, not ideal. Now let's do some ab work, otherwise known as core, or your stomach muscles.
Again, this is something that can be done inside. Very simple, just to get a total body workout, a quick energizer in between lessons on your computer. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. That's your first set of crunches done. Now what you want to do is bicycles. Slow it down on this one, okay? You keep going. I'm gonna get my next song on. I want you to do 10 of those. Okay, I'm back. You're probably tired, so it's now to do some upper body and do some push-ups. You can do them the old-fashioned way or modified, whatever works for you. But remember, when you're doing sit-ups, the ones you just did, you need to do them slowly. Otherwise, you might hurt your back. I'm gonna do modified. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20.
I've got my assistant right here. She's my supervisor, telling me what I need to do next.
All right, guys, swans. We're closing in on 10 minutes of just taking a quick energizer and getting our heart rates going, getting a stretch, keeping the bodies moving during this time of distance learning. I really also want to remind you guys of something really important, and that is mindful moments. maybe at the end of your workout, you can spend a little time just having some quiet as you guys stretch and just concentrate on your breathing. Not worrying about the computer, this, that, and the other thing. Just make sure you take some time every day to just have some quiet and some mindful moments. Ms. Brewer is going to put a link on probably Google Classroom that has a good website where you can have someone give you some like counting to keep track of how long you breathe and relax. Okay, guys, you're all doing a wonderful job out there. Stay positive. We are all here for you, even though we are not at school. But if we stick together and just cheer each other on the best we can, we will get through this. I miss you all, and just keep doing what you're doing and message me with anything. Speak soon. Ciao, ciao.